another episode of Super Reaction Bros. I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we are taking a look at the official trailer for a Frankie Muniz film.
Yes.
Yes, Frankie Muniz, of course, best known for his work...
Malcolm in the Middle.
Malcolm in the Middle and those two Agent Cody Banks films.
Malcolm in the Middle.
He's had rough since then.
He hasn't really found anything.
Well, not even that. Apparently he's had, memory issues to where he can't remember when he filmed Malcolm in the Middle.
He's having a lot of health issues. That's what it is, mainly.
And for the most part, during that, he's been doing fine for himself. He pops up once in a while on occasional TV show or something like that. But, mostly keeps himself. So, and in this film, he plays a guy. Okay, this is where it gets a bit silly after we've been all serious. He plays a guy who has sex with this mysterious woman. Next thing you know, because of having sex with this mysterious woman, he's now haunted by visions and random shit. Haunting shit. So he kind of got a ghost STD or cursed STD or something.
God damn, that's where you have to be careful. This is where, it's like one of those things going, you never know who you may sleep with on your one night stand.
Yeah.
But be careful anyways. So here we go for the official trailer for The Black String. So here we go.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. Click, change the channel.
One, it seduces you.
Oh, this
I want you to put your foot in your mouth and...
Oh, I think that was a trigger word.
Don't you think this rash is pretty bad to get after 12 hours?
We will not know anything until the lab results come back.
Three, it consumes you.
What do you think it is?
Poison.
Forces
sent to kill you.
Forces sent to kill you. Just to make out of bed, you know. What's the biggest lesson to take away from this? Just masturbate.
I have this whole thing. It's just like.
Dude, he recalled a random, after hours toll free number, and of course he's gonna get a.
Just masturbate. Beautiful porn.
I'll admit, this visually looks very creepy and eerie. It's like, it starts infecting him, this starts becoming even more paranoid, and then there's a legitimate, black string coming out of his skin, crawling along the floor, and, for the most part, I wouldn't mind checking this out, to be honest.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like, an attempt at doing something kind of original. There was another film, I still haven't seen it yet, called, It Follows.
Yeah.
That's the one with the ghost STD.
Yeah.
And, I'll admit, the plot gave me similar vibes, but, for the most part,
it goes all back to, like you just said, it all goes back to you going, just masturbate.
But, I still wouldn't mind checking this out. I honestly, it's not the most original kind of film, but it still looks like it has an attempt in trying to be wholesomely original. Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, and, Frankie Muniz looks as paranoid as a person can be when you get contract a cursed STD.
Yeah. I'm waiting for some type of joke in the film going, dude, why did you just masturbate? Seriously.
He's going to get out of his system and one of his friends is going to crack a joke about that. He's going to, dude, that's not funny.
That's not funny.
Yeah, but the film looks fine.
Looks all right.
Looks about what you expect for a straight-to-DVD.
On demand type of stuff.
Yeah. So, other than that, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk to us more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share us around, share it around. And if you like us just a little bit more than anybody else when it comes to talking about weird, creepy strings coming out of your skin, hit the subscribe button down below and hit that bell icon as well.
I'm Venom.
No, we are Venom.
We are, you know what I mean. Let us know what you guys. Let us know what you guys thought of this trailer overall. Did you enjoy it? Did you have fun with it? Did you just think it was very creepy? But is it your creep type of level up there for films you like to watch? Especially for Frankie Muniz. I mean, we all still love him and miss him. Hopefully he
miss him. He's not dead.
You know what I mean. I'm talking about pretty much for.
I miss him in bigger films.
In bigger films.
Yeah, we gotta clarify that.
In bigger films, okay. But let us know what you guys thought of this trailer overall. I'd love to hear your guys' comments. Put down what you thought of our reaction as well. But most importantly, thank you for watching.
So until next time, I'm Chris.
I'm Christopher.
And this has been a very Black Stream filled episode of SRB.
See ya.
Later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
If you want to check out your previous reactions,
as well as our other shows,
click the playlist down below.
And if you want to check us out in the social universe,
you can check us out on Twitter.
As well as Stardust.
@SuperReactBros.